On 12 October 2019, students from class 9 to 12 presented exhibits related to creative works, physics models, chemistry and biology projects, which were based on energy conservation, water conservation, and disaster management in all spheres of life where sustainable development is required. Some of the interesting working models were use of frictional force of vehicles to lit street lights, disaster management and solid waste management by using hydraulic lifts fitted on the platforms and base of water reservoirs to pick up waste thrown into it, or if anyone sinks in it, can be lifted even by specially abled people. Remote sensing wiper, production of desalinated water from ocean using ionizers, electronic alarms and indicators for smoke, fire or water related disasters, use of magnet in charging mobile and related accessories, laser light based protection systems, and many such projects which were made using the principles and theories of science to solve daily life problems. Students of class 11th and 12th, after seeing the individual contributions of projects, are now thinking to make a mega project and a model for smart city including all the above projects together. This science exhibition program help students understand how to learn by self-exploration and how to innovate by integration of individually explored methods in teamwork. Students not only enjoyed this program, they also explored the methods to innovate by adding an innovative component or by replacing a previous bulky component with more effective and easier tool. The students of class 5th to 12th who observed this program as spectators only also got inspired to review and reread their own textbook and rethink about abstract concepts in a substantial manner. The production of these science exhibits and creative works are the learning outputs delivered by the students as a part of their assessment, subject enrichment activities, teaching learning aid making, chapter end project works, and innovative thinking of gifted learners. This was also an activity to assess the learning outcome of the students, in which various skills of the students were observed. There is art of life hidden in science and science hidden in every art of life. Integration of arts and science in our co-curricular activities is proving to be a catalyst in achieving the educational goals. I thank all the faculty members of science department to help students get inspired to apply science and innovation integrated with aesthetic sense to solve problems and build better tomorrow. This is Uttam Chatterjee from BSK. We'll come up with many such activities and documentaries as evidence of assessment in future. Thank you.